called Pizzoli's. And the only place that I know of where they are is...
Yo quiero Costa Rica!
See those little monkeys? They're related to the raccoon. Nice waves for people to go surfing on. Beautiful sunsets. But for the people who live in Costa Rica, it's not all pleasant. See that volcano? Oh my god, it's hell! Look at this place! Just kidding. It's beautiful! Oh, the lush gardens! The beautiful plants and flowers. Oh, and the monkeys. Oh, the monkeys. You must see the monkeys. Look at them. With the little happy tails. And oh, the rivers. Oh, the rivers. Oh. And the best part is, it's all free. You go there and you can just run amok. You don't have to pay for anything. See this alligator? It's your friend. It likes you. You can't really see him, but that's okay. Look at that flower. Oh, it's beautiful.
Can you shut up? Yeah.
You.
Costa Rica is home to a rich variety of plants and animals. While the country has only about 0.1% of the world's landmass, it contains 5% of the world's biodiversity. Over 25% of Costa Rica is composed of protected forests and reserves. Costa Ricans speak standard American Spanish. Costa Rica had 3,810,179 people in 2000. I hope this report has cleared some misconceptions about Costa Rica and its inhabitants. Thank you.